basically, what we've been preaching all year is just basically attack hitters, get ahead in the counts, and just, you know, basically go after it and do the best we can. That's incredible. I mean, words can't describe how happy we are and, you know, the hard work that we put in this year to really get to this point. And we are just grateful to be here and looking forward to get to the weekend and win some ball games.
Big moment for your program, first ever NCAA berth. What's the team's mindset heading into the weekend here?
You know, just excited. You know, they're all excited. You know, they've earned it. They've worked hard since the beginning. It was one of the goals going into the year. So it's just a lot of excitement and focus. You know, they're looking forward to the experience.
Have a good approach. You know, thick middle, drive balls up the gap. And we're doing it all year. So stick with our approach. We'll be good.
All right. Love asking this of the teams who are making it here for the first time. For the rest of the program's history, you guys are going to be the first team that made it to the NCAAs. What's that like?
That's unbelievable. I mean, to be a part of it is great. I mean, we missed out on playoffs last year, and to make it to regionals after that is a pretty big accomplishment, I think. But we have stuff to prove still.